Full of surprises, Contessa.
So are you, Mr. Bond.
Do not kill me, Mr. Bond. At least not until we've had a drink. I'm Draco. I'm also Teresa's father.
My only child.
Sir, Blofeld, something of a must with me.
You've had 2 years to run him down.
Does this mean you've lost confidence in me?
I am well aware of your challenge, Dr. The license to kill is useless unless one can set up the target.
Sir, under the
circumstances. That's all.
Oh, Draco.
Yes, who is it?
Bond. James Bond.
Merry Christmas, 007.
How many hundred millions do you want for your services this time, Blofeld?
This time?
This department is not concerned with your personal problems.
I love you. I know I'll never find another girl like you.
This department owes her a debt.
Why are they looking for you?
I suspect they're trying to kill me.
If my demands are not met, I shall proceed with the systematic extinction of whole species of cereals and livestock all over the world.
Including, I suppose, the human race.
Operation Bedlam is dead.
So destroy the Institute and destroy Blofeld and his virus with it.
At the honor to request, you will accept my resignation.
Resignation from what?
Her Majesty's Secret Service.